It's a hit by the veteran producer, Don't Cloud.